My, how 24 hours have changed everything. Yesterday I made a 7-minute pouty video about how awful it was because of the rain and I was wet and the lion coat looked like a mess and blah blah blah, wine, wine, wine. Now I am ready to learn Norwegian and move here because the sun came out. There it is. And I have completely fallen in love with yet another city. My only complaint is that everything seems to be under construction, but that means that Oslo is growing, I suppose. So there you go. New day, new city. I've fallen in love with it.